Guys, what's up? It's your boy Pinoy Choi. We're here on a road trip going to Copaig Falls. We're driving right now. Check it out. We're going camping in the Beamer. All right, guys. I forgot to vlog that night because I set up the tent and it got dark, so I didn't vlog. I just went straight to sleep. So yeah, next part. All right, guys. Go on a solo hike. We're going here first. Sunset Rock. Oh shit. I'm fucking scared. I don't know how long this is gonna take, but we'll find out. Felt kind of lonely, so I put on some. If you ever played Skyrim, put the background music when you're traveling. Oh my god, so much fucking bugs. Fucking bugs. This shit is nasty. Yo, this fucking uphill shit got me breathing like a fucking cow. Fuck. I only just started too. Should have had breakfast. Fuck. Oh shit. Bug almost flew into my fucking eye. Thank God for fucking eyelids. A couple minutes in, probably like 30 plus. Fucking dying. This shit uphill shit. Nah, I did, bro. Oh shit. Fucking made it. Yo, that shit was a crazy hike. Not gonna lie. She got me sweating crazy. Man, fucking bugs. We fucking made it. Like a heat wave without warning. And when I touch you, my heart begins to flutter. Cause you're smooth and creamy. Wow, like peanut butter. Oh girl, I wanna lay you down. Mm-hmm. You did it, baby. Alright, what's good, guys? It's your boy Pinoy Choi. I haven't vlogged in a while, but you know, it's all good. Back at it again. I'm gonna try again to be consistent. I didn't vlog earlier, but I'm camping with my coworker right now. He invited me. Shout out Joe. I wanna start camping more. I'm gonna show you guys my tent when I get back. After this, we're gonna do another hike to the Bash Bish Falls or something. Hopefully I can go fishing today. I got a fishing rod. Shout out to my coworker, Benny. Gave me a fishing rod. I bought some bait. I'm excited. And man, a lot of fun. I did a solo hike just now. It's 2.5 miles. But vlogs are back, baby. Vlogs are back. Before I go, I don't know if I should piss over here or not. Do you ever just hike and get to where you need to be? Or like a high point on a rock or something? And you just feel like you need to pee on it? Or is that just me? I don't know, but I gotta go. It's raining. Peace.
All right, guys. Been hiking for about 75 hours. No food, no water. Be careful, you gotta be wary with bears. Bears are quite dangerous creatures. You gotta know which one to run from, which one to fight, and which one to play dead with. And be ready, be safe. It's your boy, Bear Grylls, checking out, man.
This is one of the part of the hikes that I actually really like. I thought it was really beautiful. Look at this shit is crazy.
I feel like I'm in Avatar or something.
Yo, I didn't even realize I had a fucking cinematic mode on this camera. So, yo, this shit look kind of crazy. I'm gonna just vlog on my iPhone because carrying that camera like this, that shit was, is you mad? I think I'm going mad. I'm talking to myself like this. I'll cook you up some dinner, a little pasta. I'll listen to some music, a little Rasta. Yeah. I said, girl, I wanna live. Alright guys, 3/4 mile hike.
Oh no, we did
go. Let's go to the falls.
Go to the mountain.
Oh
I can't jump in a lake, unfortunately, so GG's.
Ooh, that guy has an outrageous outfit.